Wasting all my younger days, and I just can't decide, should I be alone? Hey, the way I am, up every night, glued to my phone. Please tell me why. It's easy at first, but then it all breaks. The more you lie, the more it hurts. And I was just fine if it didn't work, but now that you're mine, the more I allow, the more it hurts. Honestly, it's me. I am so messed up, making all the ones who care about me wanna run. The sun sets black and white, it didn't used to be. I remember it was pink skies, just you and me. Please tell me why. It's easy at first, but
hi guys. Okay, first voice of the video. I know, I don't really know why I always do this during just random trades, but anyways, hi. So I just want to say that we've been getting really, really good trade. Excuse me. Oh, okay. I thought the griffin got my monkey sick. I got them sick. Haha, corona time. Okay, this is actually a really good trade. See, I would totally trade that. This guy, I don't think that's gonna work out for him. I'm gonna politely decline. Okay, also outfit change. This is a separate video, so I'm doing a voiceover. Okay, anyways. I think we have been getting good trades, like I said earlier. And okay, we got another one. Okay, so I'm not gonna give her both of these, but like just for the albino monkey, I actually probably would trade that because it's a neon and ride, and the polar bear is rare, so I feel like that is fair. But this guy keeps trying to trade me, and that's not gonna work. So yeah, we're not gonna accept that anymore, and we're just gonna wait here. So yeah, all right, let's see what this guy wants again. Okay, put that in. Gonna trade anything? Oh, okay. See, a toy monkey, I get that's like kind of hard to get, you know, but so is an albino monkey. But anyways, I would not trade this, and I don't know much about trading, but I just wouldn't, because it is an ultra rare for legendary, so you know, I just wouldn't do that. But ooh, can we take a moment for that hat? See, okay, so I really want that hat because I am currently working on a neon monkey, but I also want this one for my sloth pixie stick because I want to rename it Naruto because it kind of runs like him. Anyways, but yeah, I really like those hats, and I don't really spend a lot of my adopt me cash on, you know, just like outfits and accessories, just because I don't have a lot of cash, as you can see. Oh, this guy again, okay. See, you guys, I'm not gonna decline any trades, really, just because you never know. Somebody could get, like, a turtle or just at... Okay, never mind. I got my hopes up. But anyways, somebody could just get, like, a turtle, you know? Wait, 4 albino monkey.
Oh, wow.
Okay, guys, he literally named his pet so he could get my albino monkey. I mean, that, at least that's what I think. He could be totally looking at somebody else's, but just what it seems like from this view, but... I'm kind of curious if he has anything else. I'm not gonna trade, obviously, but oh, okay, you guys, this is just kind of sad. He's a mega neon fly and ride cat, a train, a scroll, and a monkey. Like, I'm just gonna run away. Oh yeah, guys, did you see the way I handled that situation? Amazing, I know. Okay, we're just gonna wait here for more trades while that dude taunts me. Okay. No, I'm not talking to you. I don't know you. What you want mega? Oh, he wants to trade his mega for something. I'm not talking to you. I don't know you. Sorry to interrupt, but this girl's hair, guys.
Oh, no.
Okay, that was the little intermission I had for you guys. But anyways, I really hope you guys enjoy this series, and I love you guys' feedback, so make sure to comment down below if you like the What Will You Trade series, and if you have any more suggestions. But anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you're having a great day as always, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Call my phone. I don't wanna text you anymore. I just wanna stop this civil war. Baby, please.